There's a saying that goes, tangan yang menghayahuaya mampu menggegarkan dunia. It literally means that the hand that rocks the cradle can rule the world. Over the years, the number of women choosing journalism as a career has increased daily. It is no longer a taboo for women to choose journalism as a career path. However, it is time for us to stop perceiving women as a burden. Wanting to have a family is not a burden. Wanting to have a baby is not an obstacle. We are an asset, not a liability. Our strength and endurance can stand the test of time. We are natural born leaders. There is no better time for us to be a leader than now. I am Farah from Malaysia, for National Union Journalists of Malaysia.